I wanted people to see my content and not necessarily see me in the content. I wanted them to see themselves. And I think once I kind of saw this particular mask, just sort of the whiteness, the blankness of it, looked more like a mirror than it did anything.
Do you ever plan on doing a face reveal?
Yeah, you know, a lot of people have been asking me that. I think I'm probably going to keep it anonymous for as long as I can.